or made one at least, and I'm not a big fan of that. My skin is not doing great, but we're thriving. This is supposed to be more of a comfortable kind of a video. I actually wanted to show you this. Oh, oops. It's a panda. And I have the panda. It's like a onesie. My hair's gonna get messed up, so I'm not wearing it because it's a lot tighter on my head. Because it's shrunk over time. Or I've just gotten bigger. Both could possibly be fine. But today's videos, I'm gonna do some positive affirmations / like words. Because I thought it'd be nice, especially around the holidays, and I'll kind of get into that a little bit. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. And yeah, let's get started. I had to do some chapsticks, my lips are dry, but I just hope that you're doing well. Something of value, whether it's your information, your knowledge, your smile, your personality, you always have something that people really love about you. I know the holidays can be kind of tough sometimes, depending on your family situation and your friends, where you are, if you could afford to travel home to your loved ones. And even though we think of the holidays as spending time, just torture yourself trying to control things that you can't. But instead, use your past experiences to teach yourself about how you manage things, how you like to deal things, and use that information for the current life. Find different ways to make different days different. So while I can't go home for Thanksgiving, I learned to be grateful for other things. And let's say there's an issue with family or friends, be grateful that you have yourself, whether it's good health, good company, housing, food, the internet to access YouTube videos. Just think about the positive and good things that come with that. Think about how grateful you are for those things. It'd be very helpful. If you have any pets, as well. Animals that you love that are in the world. the same time, it's totally okay. If bad things happen, we're humans. We're gonna be sad. We're gonna be mad. We're gonna be upset. We're gonna be disappointed. We're gonna be embarrassed. But let those emotions occur. They are normal. They are healthy. They're telling you something. Whether you're scared, anxious, sad, happy, we use our emotions to help regulate our experiences, to learn from them. And that's really important. A random thing that I think about, because I just saw one of my cats jump on the bed, is my cat shed a lot. But when I'm in California, I don't have pets. And even though when I'm in Connecticut, it's so irritating, when I'm in California, it's really cute to find their hairs on some of the clothes that I packed. Be grateful that you're able to watch ASMR. Because I did not used to watch this for a long time until at least 3 or 4 years ago. More than that, maybe 5 or 6 years. And I had a friend that I worked with a long time ago that watched it. I think about 6 or so years ago was the first time I had heard of it, because he explained that he would watch it and fall asleep. And I'd only known of mukbang ASMR videos. I was like, how is that helping you sleep? And then I went down a rabbit hole, and now I've been here for a long time and decided to make content. I'm very grateful for the community we have here. I hope you're grateful for the content creators, the people that you can comment with. Doesn't do that, then they don't deserve to be in your life. Don't waste your time on people who are only there to hurt you. Surround yourself with love and caring people, and you'll be a lot happier, and you'll really enjoy life a lot more. I apologize that this video has so many cuts. I'm burping a lot. And also the cats are making a lot of noise. Great, there's a cat here. And that's the best you can do. As long as you're trying, that's what matters. Just try your best. The best is all you can do. And even when you try your best, let's say you don't do well at work or school, don't beat yourself up. Try to do what you can. Know that you did your best. And always our best can get better. Practice. Learn more. Engage more in the things you love to do. Find something that you love to do and really value that. Find the one thing that brings you joy and hold on to it. Whenever you get tired and you feel like so much is going on in the world or your life, relationships, like I said, only really prioritize people that really mean something, because time is so valuable and we only have a limited.